It's an honor for WWE to be a part of South by Southwest this year. It's the biggest digital social media conference in the world.
South by Southwest Interactive is 5 days of networking, new business opportunities. The reason we really wanted the WWE is to see how they're using the social networking to improve their reach.
WWE hit in their presentation panel an overview from something as simple as me being a superstar with my own Twitter account and Facebook account to the second screen app, WWE Active.
We're using social and digital in a way that nobody else has before, and we're incredibly proud to do it, and we feel like we're just scratching the surface.
In the WWE, something is going on all the time, so immediately our fans can be plugged into that action.
So if you go to our applications on mobile, you're able to buy tickets to an event while you're watching John live in the second screen of the commercial. So we make that connection really quickly and really seamlessly for you.
It's setting the pace on how to involve digital with our television show or with an entertainment brand and really get the most out of it. And WWE's blazing the trail, and this isn't the last time you'll see us at South by Southwest.